holidaying in England, even in a motorhome, does make sense. Is that all right? What?